Three decades ago, I didn't know what it was like to be in love. But now I know. And 2 decades ago, I didn't know what it was like to be a daddy. And a few